Welcome to All Hands Update. This is your week in Navy history. January 16, 1991, 10 U.S. ships gather as Operation Desert Storm begins to liberate Kuwait from Iraq. After 3 months, Iraq requests a ceasefire. In April, the ceasefire was formalized by the United Nations. January 18, 1911, Eugene Ely becomes the first person to land an aircraft onboard USS Pennsylvania while anchored in San Francisco Bay. After making his landing, Ely began his return flight to Tanforan Field in San Francisco. January 19, 1840, Lieutenant Charles Wilkes, commander of USS Vincennes, reached the Antarctic continent during an exploration expedition. USS Vincennes became the first U.S. Navy ship to reach Antarctica along with USS Peacock. To find out more about naval history, visit the Naval History and Heritage Command website.